This will help you navigate the fretboard better. It's also going to help you mix the major and minor pentatonic scales together. Take a root note, let's take E note. Two frets down is always minor. Two frets up is always major. Anywhere in the fretboard, anywhere on the fretboard. Just take the root note, 17th fret. Two frets back is minor, two frets up is major. For more lessons like this, visit Rusty's Guitar. Happy jamming.